السلام عليكم يا أطفال الأحباء، مرحبا أهلا وسهلا إلى فصلنا. Today we are discussing from page number 16. Look at the board. Page number 16. First I am writing some words on the board. Look at the board carefully. Read. Walid. What is this? Walid. Walid. Walidun. Walidun. Meaning of walidun, father. Next one. Walidatu. Walidun, female word. Walidatun meaning, walidatun meaning mother. Walidatun meaning mother. Walidun male word. Walidatun female word. Next one. Baqaratun. Baqaratun. Baqaratun meaning cow. Cow. Cow female word. Baqaratun female word. Next one. Saur. Saur. Saurun. Saurun. Saurun meaning ox. Ox. Ox male word. Look at the textbook. First I am reading in front of you. You also join with me. Yelabu Dasan. Dasan is a name, a male name. Yelabu Dasan. Desh Shanda. Shanda also a name, but Shanda is a female name. Desh Basil. Basil is a name. Basil is a male name. Terkabu Badira. Badira. Badira is a female name. Terkabu Badira. Next one. Desh Asaur. Dash Asaw. Here the ukulul baqaratu. The ukulul baqaratu. We know meaning of baqarat. What is the meaning of baqarat? Cow. Look at the board. Yelabu. Yelabu. First example. Look at the first example. Yelabu Dasan. Dasan is playing. Dasan is playing. Yelabu. Yelabu meaning he is playing. He is playing. He is playing. Who is playing? Yelabu Dasan. Yelabu Dasan. Dasan is playing. Here, Desh Shanda. Desh Shanda. Shanda is a female name. You write here. Talabu Shanda. Talaibu. Talaibu Shanda. You write on this dot Talaibu. തലൈബു നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ ഡാഷ് ബാസിൽ ഡാഷ് ബാസിൽ ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് കോളം തർക്കബു ബാദിറ തർക്കബു 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 ബാദിറ ബാദിറ ഈസ് റൈഡിംഗ് Badira is riding. You write this side. This side means on this dot. Yerkabu Basil. First example. Yelaibu. Talaibu Shanda. Second one. Second answer means this one. Yerkabu, 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 basil, yerkabu, basil, yelaibu, dasen, telaibu, shanda, yerkabu, basil, tarkabu, badira. Next one, yestudul walidu, what is the meaning of walid, father? Yestudu meaning doing sujood. We are doing sujood in our prayer. Sujood. Yestudu meaning doing sujood. Yestudul walidu. The father is doing sujood. Yestudu. Yestudu. Doing sujood. Doing sujood. Who is doing sujood? Yes, judul walidu. The father is doing sujood. Here, you write. Tasjudul walidatu. Third one. Tasjudul walidatu. Tasjudu. First letter changed. Tasjudu. Tasjudul walidatu. The mother is doing sujood. Next one. Dash asaur. Dash asaur. Saur meaning ox. Ta'kulul baqaratu. Baqarat meaning cow. Ta'kulu meaning she is eating. You write here. Ta'kulu al-baqaratu, here ya'kulu thawr. Thawr, male word. Then using here ya'kulu. Ya'kulu thawr. Ta'kulu al-baqaratu. Ta'kulu. Ta'kulu meaning she is eating. Who is this person? She is eating. She is eating. Ta'kulu. You write to here. Ya'kulu sawr. Ya'kulu. Ya'kulu. Like that, you do two examples here. Our fourth answer. Ya'kulu. Ya'kulu. Yelkulu. After you read like this, Yelaibu Dasan. Dasan is playing. Telaibu Shanda. Shanda is playing. Yerkabu Basil. Basil is riding. Tarkabu Badira. Badira is riding. Yasjudul Walidu. The father is doing sujood. Tasjudul walidatu. The mother is doing sujood. Next one. Yaukulu sauru. The ox is eating. Taukulul bakaratu. The cow is eating. You do two examples here. With the help of our previous classes. You check our previous classes and you find out two examples and write on these lines. Next exam, next work. Look at the next work. نقرأ ونرتب. Our heading نقرأ. نقرأ. Let's read ونرتب. ونرتب. We can arrange. Let's read and arrange. First, I am writing two examples here. First example. Bill for Shanti. Bill for Shanti. Bill for Shanti. After Yunalifu. Yunalifu. Dash. Sorry, Al Asnana. Al Asnana. Last Rashid. Rashid. First, you underline in your textbook present form of the verb. Please underline present form of the verb. In our first example, you underline yunalifu. This is a present form of the verb. You do? Yes, look at the textbook. Look at the board. First, we are writing yunalifu. Answer, first answer, like this. Yunalifu. Yunalifu. After coming, yunalifu meaning he is cleaning. Who is cleaning? Rashid. Second, Rashid. Rashid is cleaning. What? Al Asnana. Al Asnana. Al Asnana. Al Asnana. Rashid is cleaning teeth with what? Bil Furshad. Bil Furshad. Bil Furshad. Look at the board carefully and you write in your notebook like this. First, you underline present form of the verb. Which is the present form of the verb in this line? Yes, yunalifu. First letter starting with ya-u. Meaning of yunalifu, he is cleaning. Second one, second example. Second example. Shafiq. 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 Al-ab. Al-ab. Then ala. Ala. After yusallimu. Yusallimu. First you underline in your textbook yusallimu. After you write to your notebook answer. Our answer starting like this. First we are writing yusallimu. 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 Yusallimu meaning Yusallimu meaning greeting. Yusallimu, he is greeting. Yusallimu, who is greeting? Yusallimu Shafiq. Then Shafiq. Yusallimu Shafiq. After Ala. Then Al-Ab. Al-Ab. Yusallimu Shafiq. Al-Abi. You underline in your textbook Yusallimu. This is the present form of the verb. Next one. Others. Dars, others. Others. Rafiq. Rafiq. Then Yaktub. Yaktub. You underline in your textbook Yaktubu. After you write to here, first Yaktubu. 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 He is writing. Who is writing? Who is writing here? Rafiq. Second Rafiq. Rafiq is writing. Then Rafiq. Yaktubu. Rafiq. Ad-darsa. Ad-darsa. Lesson. Rafiq is writing lesson. Ad-darsa. Next one. Fourth example. Next fourth example. Very easy method. You understand about this? Yes, very nice. Very simple. Next fourth example. Fourth example. Unknown. First unknown. Unknown. Then yen hello. Yen hello. Yen hello. Next one, Mina. After Basil. 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 First, we are writing Yen Hello. Our answer like this. Yen Hello. Yen Hello meaning waking. Who is waking? Basil. Yen hello Basil. Basil wakes up. Basil wakes up from sleep. Mina. After Mina. Mina meaning from. And now meaning sleeping. And now. And now. Please underline yen hello. Yen hello. Look at the textbook. Yunallifu. Yusallimu. Yaktubu. Yanhalu. These are present form of the verb. All words are starting with ya. Ya. What is the meaning of ya? Yanhalu. Yaktubu. Yunallifu. Yusallimu. He is doing. He is cleaning. He is greeting. He is writing. He is waking. Like this. Today we completed our first lesson. Am I correct? Yes, we completed. Our exam starting next Monday. You study well and you obtain good mark in our Arabic subject. Wish you all the best. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.